This is Sydney.
And Amanda.
And we're here with another Itzy video. This is the Sorry Not Sorry performance at their showcase. Sorry Not Sorry is a bop. I know that they're wearing suits, so we had to react to it. We will be reacting to the Studio Choom version of In the Morning instead of the live stage, because I would rather see the choreo, to be frank with you. And I know you can see the choreo on the live stage, but...
But they still cut, do the quick cuts.
Yes, they still do the quick cuts. They do. So we will be reacting to In the Morning in that format. I don't know when the Studio Choom video is releasing, but there will be a reaction for it when it does. But anyway, this is Sorry Not Sorry at their showcases, and they are in suits.
Turn it up.
I got you. I just want to make sure. Okay, bad bitches. Oh, Bridget. Shit. And we get a dance break to start. Oh, Lord. What an intro. Just get there. God, Yuna is really not a maknae. I swear to God, she's not.
Ooh.
This should have been the fucking title track. This should have been the title track. Oh, Lord have mercy.
Okay, Miss Rujin.
Are you, ma'am?
Okay, Leah. Oh, I love
this pre-chorus. I love this pre-chorus so much. Oh, Lord, they're moving their hips to the beat. Wow. That hi-hat. Oh, this is so good. All right, Dan.
No, no, turn your hands down. No.
I mean, shit. Just seriously, like.
Could have been a title track.
And makes you wonder, typically when they do choreo for stuff, that's probably going to be, I don't know if Itzy ever does, like, promotions after they're done with their main promotions, but
yeah,
that should have been the title track, in my opinion. I mean, it really does pay to have dancers in your group,
really,
because you really just, your performance is just always so good. And like, I don't know, man, itsy fantastic though,
absolutely, just so good. So good.
Talented. But yeah, let's know what you guys thought in the comments. Good, bad. I'm assuming y'all are not gonna not like it. I have a question though for Itzy stands. Do Itzy have main roles? Do they have? I know Leah is a main vocal, I would assume, but do they have a main dancer role, main rapper role?
Yeah, she's the main dancer. I know. I don't. I think Rujin is the main rapper.
Yeah, let us know in the comments. I know they all could be. I mean, probably sans Leah, they all could be main dancers. I mean, I think they all have their dancing abilities through the roof. But yeah, let us know in the comments. I've always wondered that. But yeah, hope you guys did enjoy this. If you guys did, please be sure to like, comment, and subscribe. Put this in our Itzy playlist, located down in the description box below, as well as up here if you guys would like to check out our other and future Itzy content. Link any like Itzy getting to know videos down. I really want to start to get into Itzy because they seem hilarious. So link any videos you guys would like to see us react to down in the comment section, and we'll go through them when we're looking for Itzy stuff to react to. But yeah, thank you guys for watching. Hope you guys enjoyed, and we'll catch you guys next time.
Peace.